Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing level part 4 of LEGO Marvel Super Heroes 1, or just there. It seems like, cause I left the game before the cutscenes happened, we kind of missed some cutscenes out, but basically, if I remember from when I first played it, all that really happens and they go like, just basically tells Tony Stark and the Hulk to do stuff. Hulk gives a Stark tea, something like that, or coffee, and that's really it. And then they just basically say there's a breaking in the raft. That's correct. That'll be good, because that's pretty much all based off memory. But yeah. Anyway. To the raft.
Great, the ferry's out of commission, and you exceed the weight limit for me to fly you over there.
Hulk's scared of heights!
And there's that. Maybe we can fix this old boat up.
Right.
Nice work. You fixed the ferry. My family-friendly Rikers Island Ferry Tour is back in business. If you want to ride, though, you're gonna need to show me a ticket. Rules is rules.
Hulk smash, beauty ticket man!
Hey, hey, hey! Hey! Save those Hulk smashes for the bad guys, all right? Let's just get ourselves a ticket.
Let me do that. There we go.
Got your ticket? Then hop aboard, friend. Next stop, prison.
That's reassuring.
And if you look to your left, you'll see the fabulous X Mansion. While on the right...
Hulk need bathroom.
Really? You couldn't have gone before we left?
And imagine me, like, I can't imagine how hard it would be for the Hulk to have a wee. Or pee.
Located off Manhattan's East Coast, the highest security area of Rikers Island Maximum Security Penitentiary is known as the Raft. Looking for the worst of the worst in supervillainy? You'll find them here.
Right.
My sensors are detecting movement on the other side of this wall.
That's Wolverine. Wolverine, yeah, there we go.
Let go of me, bub. Hulk, smash ugly sideburns!
Hulk, drop!
You should know by now he's one of the good guys. Even if he doesn't smell like one. Shouldn't you be in Canada uncovering your past or something?
Track Sabretooth here. Chuck says Doom's got the Brotherhood of Mutants helping him out.
Doing what? Huh?
Probably breaking into the raft. Huh? Yeah! Sabretooth. Oh, Mystique.
That leads this way.
Question: why would Doom team up with Magneto?
I mean,
Hulk hate rain.
Should have brought an umbrella, bub.
Just tough love. Why?
Might require some extra muscle power.
There's a lift. Going up.
Hulk, no light, bright light.
That's a shame. I like bright lights.
Thank you.
those turrets.
Guys, I think we tripped the alarm or something.
You think? It wasn't what I was aiming to do. Okay, let me move!
Let's get inside.
In the like fully armored version, which I kind of prefer that over the one which you had in the base track, which is there. Though, not bad.
Looks like the party's in full swing. Is that the leader?
Yes, that is the leader.
Hulk? Brainless, babbling beast! Now, I am finally free to destroy you!
Hulk smash, big head!
Yeah, isn't that what we said before? I can't remember what show it was. It was a show about the Avengers. That's all I remember. Oh, wait, that's the abomination.
Teddy.
Build this, then get this guy out of the way.
Love my daddy. What? What? Oh, quiet down. It's not time to get up here.
It's kind of like me when I'm fucking up. Oh yeah. Bye bye.
Some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
Come on. Open sesame.
Here we go. This machine could locate Sabretooth for us.
Okay. Nope. Oh, that's what I was thinking of. Iron Man's voice is from the Avengers Assembled TV show. So that was Deadpool. Suddenly.
Wait a minute. Get out of here!
Ah! That's a voice.
Now we know which floor he's on. Jarvis, can you hack into the elevator controls? We need to get there right now.
Yes, sir. Connecting to elevator controls.
Right.
You made it just in time for the big escape.
Carnage, Red Skull, Rhino, Stanley. Oh, I'm Magneto.
Super villains everywhere.
Super villains? Meet my super suit.
Yes, that suit requires some tailoring.
Is it me, or did it just get drafty in here?
Just you.
Time to finish this!
Finally! Come at me, bub!
I always remember liking this use it when I first played the game. It's my favorite, like, soundtrack in the game. I think. I should play it, but it was still pretty good though.
Like, we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
Okay. Fairly short. There's a four of those platforms. That's how many times we have to do.
Interruption, but it's time we were going.
So the abomination's not free.
Ah, Mystique.
Nothing can stop us now. I can't see!
Apart from the light.
Shining those searchlights in Abomination's face might give us the upper hand.
Can you not? Oh, stop! Stop it! Christ's sake. So that's good for me. Never mind. Oh, come on. What was over there? Can you not? Okay, I just don't get pushed out. There we go. You stop doing that, Hulk. Stop it. There we go. Getting aggravated. Okay, B. dying as I'm waiting, so.
Oh wow.
That nearly took his head off.
What a mess. Who else got away?
I'm getting other supervillain sense here. Mandarin, Red Skull, and Loki. Where's Thor?
In Asgard. He needs to know about this.
You're right, he does. Rock up and lock up. Tony Stark underwear. Wolverine. Bonation. And Sabretooth. But yeah.